never learn. All right. The data you gathered was exactly what...
informed me that the passage to the Ultron production facility has been blocked by, you guessed it.
Unauthorized programming alteration detected. Temporary override. New directive.
That did not go as planned. There's enough power inside just one of those Ultron drones to take down...
Thank you.
was too close. But we're not out of the woods yet.
You never saw my full potential, father. But now I shall show you.
Drop him, ugly.
Once the Vision is freed from his enslavement, he will be the key in unlocking the future for man and machine alike. Any who stand in the way of our evolution must be deleted. A higher level of evolution. I am only the beginning. You humans cannot stop us. Accept it. The end of your species is approaching.
I'm fine, thanks to you. That was unpleasant.
Time for an upgrade.
And make sure to double check the inventory. Hang on, I gotta go deal with a thing. Be back in a sec. Finally, you're here! I've been waiting forever. Yo, you gotta check out what I made for you. You're gonna love this. You thought you were the only one keeping busy? This right here is what I call the costume combiner. It's powered by Convergium. Pretty sick, right? This bad boy will let you customize your uniform in all kinds of rad ways. Check it, I already tested it out on my clothes. Results may vary.
There's one thing I learned from this chaos. No one can hold out on their own, no matter how. Move along now.
Oh, hey!
And when multiple planets from alternate realities converge, the excess matter has to exist somewhere. Perhaps in alternate dimensions? We need to explore this further. Ah, it's you. Sorry about that. I wish I had some good news. It seems like we keep finding more danger around every corner of this world. But perhaps this danger could also work to our advantage. Convergence may have caused our current status quo, but we could also find a way to use it to our benefit. I've got the proof right here. This device separates particles and then fuses them together in new ways. In essence, it simulates convergence to create new hybrid equipment. The only downside is that we can't yet predict the final outcome. Fortunately, nothing catastrophic has been produced. Yet.
I'm running an analysis on the errors displayed by those Ultron units, but I'm not sure that this is an issue that can be fixed. Hope that helped.
He wants to shut them down. But the Ultrons are the heart of New Stark City's defense system. See? The Ultrons haven't even been fully removed from the defense system, and we've already got... Catch you later.
Hello there.
Let's have a look around.
From the reports that I'm receiving, some sort of armed militia may have been responsible for the base's power.
Stand back, heroes. I've got a job to do. Last I checked, I was the only one doing anything about these crazy... Come see for yourself, but stay out of my...
Hope that helps.
Too bad. Now I don't know what to carve on their tombstone.
Thanks.
Optimizing system. Come on.
I was hunting down a group of thugs working for the Kingpin, but the trail went cold.
Good question. If you can collect more machine implants, I might be able to form-
Better act fast, or you're gonna stay a step behind, right where Kingpin wants you. Bye.
The implant. I need you to pull.
Till next time.
never get me to talk. Never! They would never let me.
To initiate the interdimensional.
Time for an upgrade.
Give them anything, I swear!
Goodbye.
I finished my analysis of the implant you recovered.
Don't try to dodge the blade. This is all on you.
Wilson Fisk needs no invitation. Not while I'm still alive, Fisk. Then perhaps we should remedy that once and for all.
Big man, come get some. Well, that should finally take care of
you. Keep on fighting your war, Castle. Maybe someday you'll see the truth.
Castle, that helicopter Kingpin escaped in is no ordinary joke.
What good are you then? Guess I'll go find him myself.
Look, as much as I hate to side with Frank, we might